Euro. He just called that.
Okay, let's go.